Welcome to Google's London office at 6 Pancras Square. This building recently achieved the first zero carbon certification from the International Living Future Institute. Google was the first major company to become carbon neutral back in 2007 and has matched 100% of annual electricity use with renewable energy since 2017.
We have a legacy of sustainability commitments and achievements, and offices like this are a physical manifestation of that commitment.
We achieved a zero carbon certification by reducing our energy use for lighting, heating, and workspaces.
Reducing and offsetting the carbon impact of the building's materials from their extraction to how they were manufactured and transported. We minimized waste by using building information modeling to aid with efficient planning and construction, separating our waste streams during construction for materials like metals, plastics, and wood, allowing for higher recycling rates. Over 90% of workspaces enjoy access to natural daylight, reducing use of electric lighting and offering great views.
Reconfigurable partitions create adaptable spaces for meetings and help provide acoustic and visual privacy for open plan offices. This system was designed for 6 Pancras Square and is being iterated at Google offices worldwide.
Google is now entering its third decade of climate action and are the first major company to commit to operating on entirely 24/7 carbon-free energy by 2030. We're excited to continue partnering with others on our path to achieving this challenging commitment and supporting others on their sustainability journeys.